The possibilities of 3D printing in dentistry is limitless. In dentistry right now, digital technology is really exciting. Gone are the days of the old-fashioned, gooey, messy impression. Having a 3D printer in my practice has literally changed everything I do. I can do a host of different things with it, including making my own bleaching trays, bite guards, or even surgical guides. What I do is I scan a patient's teeth, and with that digital scan, I can output an STL file. With an in-office 3D printer, I can fabricate my own surgical guides. Where before, I used to have to send this out to the laboratory, wait 2 to 3 weeks, and pay hundreds of dollars. And now I can print out a model within about an hour. I create a vacuum template that goes over the top of those sleeves. When I take my instruments and start drilling through here, I've married the precision of 3D planning with 3D printing. I can practice an actual surgical procedure on that 3D printed model. So that way when I go to the mouth, I've already done it once. The amazing thing is that we can take a technology like an in-office 3D printer and it makes our tasks easier, but it won't make us change what we do.